Hi, do you want to make your own USB keyboard? In this video, I will show you how to make one. All you need is an enclosure, few buttons, and a 5 euro worth of electronics with USB cable. Welcome to my YouTube channel Green-Eyed Explorer, where I explore further and beyond about tweaks, hacks, electronics, and house repairs. Hi, as a programmer, I've always wanted to have some extra keys for some hard to remember shortcuts. I've never had time to make a separate USB keyboard, but as I started recording videos for internet, I've made one. Why, you ask? First, I started recording and speaking in a freestyle manner, but I soon discovered it takes more time due to failed records. I started writing scripts and reading them from my DIY teleprompter. I needed a separate keyboard to pause it. I pause it with my foot. Another usage of keyboard I can think of is for playing games.
Hardware. The keyboard is totally customizable. I decided to use Arduino Pro Micro due to its size and USB port. See the links in the description below. It has a microchip 80 Mega 32U4 chip. See specifications. This means it has enough memory for the keyboard and that it has a hardware USB port. It has 18 free pins to use, so we can hook up to 18 keys directly. I only use 3 buttons for now. Let's see the scheme. Each key is connected from separate Arduino pin to the ground. That's all. Making the keyboard. Let's see how I made one. I chose a small enclosure, drilled a hole for USB connector, fastened the Arduino board, drilled 3 holes for keys, put them through, and soldered the wires. Programming. Programming is also simple. You can find my source code on my GitHub page. See the links in the description below. I use the keyboard library. I defined 3 keys. One represents space key. The other 2 represent the up and down arrow keys. Connect the keyboard to your PC, run Arduino environment, select appropriate board and compile the code. The new keyboard is detected by PC without any problems. Working example.
Summary. I showed you how to make a simple USB keyboard for a few bucks in a few minutes. I have to invite you to support my work by clicking the like button, share video with your friends, comment below if you have any questions or suggestions, and subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to press notification bell next to subscribe button, and don't forget to watch my other videos. You can even support me via Patreon. See you next time!